We got a sunny day amongst all the gloom. So I'm heading up to Squamish. I'm gonna do the High Falls lookout. I'm looking for Alpine Cabin and Cloudburst Cabin. Never been to either one of them and not sure if I could get there, but should be fun trying. Hello.
Hey.
What's the deal?
Film crew's just leaving.
Okay.
Okay, enjoy your ride.
I will. Enjoy. It's a gorgeous day.
Okay.
This is the High Falls wreck site. left over there. So I think what we're looking for is somewhere over there. Yeah, over there. Let's go see if we can find it. Cool. There used to be a crossover to Highway 99 from the Squamish Valley here, and it comes off of here. But they closed it off years ago. I'll put a link to the video that shows that. Okay, so we want to go up this way. Way and then around here. Crazy. Yeah, this is definitely the top end of steepness that I can do, and it probably helps that it's rained the last couple of days because it's not as scrabbly as it might be if it was, you know, really dusty and powdery. A couple of switchbacks from that. Alpine cabin. Silly birds. Thank you. the, I've gone past the trail for that one. I'll keep going and have a look at that on the way back. This bike is just so much fun when you're doing this kind of stuff, because on the big bikes you really do worry, your eye worry, if I can, you know, get it out of situations that I get it into. Just don't worry about that as much with this one. I mean, it can still happen, but you know, it's a lot easier to handle on a steep cliff or stuck in a mud hole. That's a spur line. Don't think it goes anywhere. Probably a nice lookout, though. It looks more traveled than the main. Let's go up there and have a look. Clearing with a fantastic view. Wow. I think I'm gonna go up any higher. Pretty steep terrain. Go back and see if I can get to that other cabin. Yeah, I think that's supposed to be the trail up to the cabin. I don't think so. Yeah. Well, I guess there's a trail here, but not something you could do on the bike. Well, get through that first part. No. There's another little branch line just below the one with the cabin, but this one's much more open. Ooh. that. Wow. So that valley there should be the Mystic crossover to Highway 99, I think, or where it was. Can't do it anymore. Cool campsite. Just coming back onto the main. It was a challenging descent, but not, you know, completely freaky. Like lots of boulders and stuff, but there seems to be a path through it all. Coming back to this crossover to Highway 99, pretty sure it's still closed, but let's go have a look just to make sure. Breaking in my new helmet. Somebody's working at getting through here. But, you know, you gotta go up there. I don't think so. Crazy. Oh well, maybe another year. I forgot about this. Barkbuster got bent way down. So now it needs to be tightened. This seems like a nice place to do it.